Amy Hamster Lover. Sorry if I haven't done a lot of videos lately. It's just been that I've been really busy. So yeah. So today's video is gonna be about what you need to care for a hamster. So just wait a second. Sorry about that. I just forgot some stuff that I left out. So let's begin. So first you will need food, obviously. So you will need food. That's Ecotrition. I recommend that. I don't recommend Nutriphase because there's not enough pellets. So you will need treats. I have really little, but I'm surviving with this right now. So you'll need pellets. There's Living World pellets. If you have Nutriphase pellets, I definitely recommend this because, well, Nutriphase doesn't have any pellets. Something that's optional is oats. I can't see that. It's really hard to open it. Oops. So that's the oats. Something you'll definitely need is that camphor spreading. Camphor spreading is best. I don't recommend any other bedding. KT brand of bedding is, but it's okay, but I don't recommend it. So this bedding is always the best. So we need a hideout. This is free, but I just made out of popsicle sticks. This is for the playpen, so it doesn't really matter. You'll need a cage. That's a cage. You'll need a hamster. This is just optional. My other hamster is sleeping, so I don't want to wake her up. Who's candy? There's a Critter Trail 2 level habitat, if you're wondering. So there's Candy. She's a Russian dwarf hamster. So something you also will really need is a hamster wheel because a hamster wheel keeps your hamster like awake at night, and your hamsters are always awake at night, so you will definitely need a wheel so they don't try to escape and open up the doors to the cages. Something you'll definitely need is a treat jar, a treat, like a chew toy, yes. Chew toy, because your hamster's teeth, if they grow too long, it'll affect with their eating habits. So if you don't have them, your hamster will die like in a few months. So if you have a bar cage, it's fine because your hamster will bite on the bars, but it's kind of annoying. So yeah. Something you'll need is tubes. Actually, I need a video, but just something. So you need tubes. I'm not using this. I have to scratch off the glue first. But this is I usually cut this in half, so don't like, yeah. These are optional things, but you don't need to have them. So you need this is optional. A hamster potty. You put hamster potty litter inside. I used it up. And my hamsters don't like the potty and they don't use it, and it takes up a lot of space in their cage, so I don't use this anymore. But a hamster potty would be good if like you don't want to change the bedding that much. So that's the hamster potty. Look at that, it's purple. It's from Super Pet. So you'll need this is optional also, Critter bath powder. In your hamster's whole life, they must have one bath powder. You can't buy sand. This is really bad, so I'm planning to get chinchilla bath sand. So there's a little chinchilla, I think. I don't have the ceramic thingy, so I just put them in a box. But I don't close the cap, so don't worry. Something that's optional is Betta. Good night, drastic good night, but I cut it off. I cut some ATB rocks and other hamster channels like this cotton right here. It's Bakery Hamsters, so I don't really use this anymore. I use this when they're being good. And I usually don't find them to eat it, but just in case. So I usually use, instead of that, I use tissue paper. Rip it up. So yeah. Oh yeah, and really optional, you can have a playpen or use a hamster ball. But my hamster ball is currently being washed right now, so I have to wash it. And so this is like a little level. I'll make a video on how to make it. So this is your playpen. You'll need a playpen. You put your hamster's food, blah blah blah, toys, wheel inside when you're cleaning your hamster's cage, or you have two hamsters and you don't you want them to get along, you just put them here and they'll probably get along. Like my hamsters, I only put them together once a week. So yeah. So yeah, if you want to see my hamsters, I have a video on my channel. It's called My Hamsters. It was requested by RoboHammy98. And I'm gonna do a shout out video later on, so just stay tuned for that. The shout out videos are not just for my subscribers, I have a little subscriber, so yeah. So the thing is, like, the shout outs will be on my favorite channels that are hamsters. And I've got a comment from Away Lemonade. Her videos are pretty cool. Away Lemonade said the music from the background. The music that I put in. It's Korean music. Yes, I'm in love with K-pop, but it's just to block out the TV noise because I have my TV on because I like watching TV. So yeah. I'll do a shout out. It's not just for hamster channels, it's also for guinea pig channels. And I'll put their link of their YouTube videos on the description box. I can't do a how to hold your hamster video because I don't have a tripod, and so I have to get my friend to do it. I'll hold the camera and I'll talk you to it. So maybe I'll do it on Good Friday or Easter Monday. It's like a holiday for us kids. I'm going to her house so I can make a video on that. So yeah, I'll bring my camera, which I'm using right now. If you're wondering what camera, it's a Sony, what's it called? Sony Cybershot. It's really cool. My dad gave it to me. So it's not really much, like, used to be his, but it's a weird camera. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye!